there, guys. It's DJ Waffles here with another episode of the Golden Cobblestone. So, welcome back, guys. As you're going to get into this episode, right away, as I also just realized, we're going to be doing going to the Nether to get some resources to make some good swords and, I don't think, maybe a good pickaxe. Also, I realized that I haven't enchanted my gear. So, what I might be doing is, I know I have these guys here to give decent levels, but right now we're gonna go ahead and go to the, I might be farming that off camera to get my gear to the, wait, can we actually enchant our gear though? Can we enchant our gear? I think we should be able to. Oh yeah, you can. Alright, cool. So, first thing, we're gonna go to another. We're gonna try to collect some, for the tinkers. You see, we can gather enough stuff to make a pretty good sword. I think good sword would be awesome. I want to make a wall here, not a Trump wall, but a wall for in case something does come in here, it won't push us off. Copper, and I don't know if we could be able to mine some stuff. Is copper even good? Salt. What we need is this right here. Oh god, I almost got scared. Can we mine this? Is it mineable? I cry every time. Alright, so apparently that's not mineable. So I gotta figure out. Oh no. Oh god. I gotta be careful when I'm shifting. Alright, so apparently this pickaxe does not work to mine things like that. So what is the best arm? I think we're gonna have to make an obsidian pickaxe, I think. I forgot how tinkers work. So let's go, I'm gonna go ahead and research that. Google. Tinkers construct. Yep, there we go. Come on, show me what are the tools. And then it takes me to things that I don't want. But either way, what I might have to do is not be in the Nether. We're gonna head back. Alright. We're back home. Getting nighttime already too. Well, I'm gonna be checking here. Is if it okay? Here's the wiki. Oh, it has a wiki. Oh, that's good. What I want to learn is the mining stuff. So I'm gonna go ahead. I'm gonna head back here. Get back inside the house before I get RKO'd by a mob or something. The thing is, I want to do this episode, guys. Is for the pants, it apparently could gain speed if I make 10 potions of it's one potion of swiftness and 10 levels. Oh, we have that, so I'm gonna go ahead and research the Tinker's Construct stuff first, and I should be able to make a potion of swiftness, and I'll see you guys when I'm done researching. Alright guys, I am back, and I found a recipe that we could use to make the pickaxe to mine the ingots to get a better sword, the strongest sword. And apparently something blew up. I'm kind of afraid because I just barely it barely just became daytime. Alright, so what I'm gonna be trying to make is Ulamite. I think that's what I think it's called. I'm kind of scared around here, but yeah. The thing we need to use is two pieces of, it says one block. Made with one block of obsidian, two iron ingots, and five aluminum ingots. But why doesn't the picture shows two obsidian? I'm actually kind of worried here. Because we also need lava. Fudge! I'm gonna put my water somewhere here. I have so much stuff on me. because I did go mining for a little bit. We have copper. I don't know why I have copper on me. These can stay there. Isn't that for my... Yeah, I need the quartz. Give me that. That could stay there. Iron ingot. Yeah, I need to put the water down. Stay right there. I need to get lava. So I'm heading this way. I know. Waffles, why didn't you just take it from downstairs? What was that? Oh, that was must have been my pet. Alright, let's head back to the cave. I know where to go. The cave. Yep, there we go. We have our lava. Now let's head back home again. It's easy peasy, guys. Alright, let's go ahead and put the lava in there. There we go. Okay, so I'm gonna follow what it says here. It says one. Or I can just put both. Let's just put both. It says it both there. Then it's. We can just toss. No, actually, I wanna wait 1 second. I wanna actually get this correct before I start tossing things in there. I'm gonna just buy 1 block of obsidian. I don't believe it's 1 block though. Might be 2 blocks. I'm gonna just throw two of them in there. Then we need 2 pieces of iron. Okay, that was shows in the picture. 2 pieces of iron. And then 5 pieces of okay, let's see. Alright. So this should make the ingots that we want. While it's doing that, I'm actually gonna go get more lava here. It should be, when I come back, it should be like doing everything real quick. I'll take all the lava. We don't need it here. Oh, I hope it could make the ingots, because I do want to make the better sword in this episode. Oh, I could take it out and put it back in. All right, it's melting them all. Okay, wait, did I actually made it? Oh, no, that's the aluminum. Okay. Oh, come on. Okay, the iron's about to finish melting. Come on. Make it what I need. Okay, there's the iron. Now the obsidian needs to finish. So when that's done, we should be able to make what we want. The ingots. Come on. Is it gonna make what I want? Yes, it did! 6 ingots! Alright, so there we go. We got the ingots already made there for us. Actually, I'm gonna go pick up my water in case I do need it in the future, because I might regret it. Get my water back. Okay, now, what we need to make is the things to make ingots. Where is it? Here's the stencil. Okay, where's the ingot thing? I need to get the ingot stencil, though. Don't tell me they don't have it here. Or am I blind here? Okay, I need to make these sticks, these thingies. I hope I remember how to do this. Not actually, it's sticks. I think it's stick. Yep, there we go. Okay, good. I didn't even need to Google that. Yeah. Don't get too happy. Okay. Which one is the ingot? I really don't know which one's the ingot, guys. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and check where is the ingot, because I don't see it here. Maybe I have to upgrade the stencil table, but yeah, I'm gonna go check and I'll return when I do find it. Alright guys, I figured out how to make it. It has to be made out of gold, to be honest, or aluminum. I hope this doesn't mess up my... No, it did not. Okay, good. Whew. Okay, now. Thing is, I don't know if I placed the right thing. This is not the right one? Oh, no. Did I make the wrong thing? Waffles, you might have fudged up. Okay, where is the... okay. I might have to search Seared. Seared. Okay. What did I make wrong? Is this not the right faucet? I might have made a mistake. Waffles, why you have to do this yourself? What is the thing I need? I don't know what I did wrong here. I gotta figure out. Oh wait, is it because I didn't select it? Aha! There we go. Alright, and there we go. We got what we came for. Okay, now we gotta select this. Should make our ingots now. Yes! Baby, we have our ingots. Okay, come on, give me my ingots. Oh, baby Jesus. And also, guys, over here I'm sweating bricks, so you might hear some fans on, you guys are not gonna hear it right now. But, okay, I need to make the pickaxe. Where can I see the progress of making? Okay, here we go. Okay, pickaxe. What I need is a pickaxe set, okay? Pickaxe set. We need to make one of you. Then where do I place you? No, it's not here, is it? Is it right here? I think so. Why can I not make it though? Hello? Why is it because I have to make a golden one? Huh. Okay. You might have to make a... Yeah, we have to make the golden version. Oh god. Okay, I know how this works here. The only thing I want to know, where the fudge is my cobblestone? Oh, here it is, okay. It's getting night time too. I'm getting it right in here. Okay, there we go. So I might have to make a whole bunch of gold. Okay, you have the gold here. We'll put you in there real quick. Smelt my gold. Then run inside like a maniac because I don't want to get attacked. Fuck. Alright. So, we got our... It should be making it. Okay, let's go to sleep. Oh god. Alright, there we go. Someone messaged me on Skype. Okay, cool. That's my new thumbnail. Sweet. Okay. Please make my stuff. Okay, there, it's melted. Alright, sweet. Wait, why does it show there was more? Oh, there's more ingots? Oh. Why don't you guys give it to me then? I'll pick that. Yeah! I got more! I didn't know I had more. Sweet. Okay, we should be able to get 3 more apparently. And yeah. There we go. Okay, I'll pick that up. Then we want to place this down. And it should make... Yep. There we go. Okay, now we should be able to make the piece, I think. Why? I don't complain there. Why don't? Oh, don't tell me. I swear to God, guys, if it's this way, I really forgot how to freaking tinker. Don't you yell at me, guys. How much does this new car only one cost? I swear to God, guys, I might. Waffles must have forgot how to tinker. So you not yell at me. Because I am sweating bricks over here trying to record this video for you guys. It's so freaking hot. What's the freaking temperature over here? One second. Let me check my phone because my phone will tell me the temperature. Come on. It's fudging 88 over here. Are you kidding me? And I'm here recording without a fan because I want good quality videos for you guys. Ah, god dang it all, it burns. Alright, come on. Finish it. I hope it doesn't make something different. Okay, no, it didn't. Okay, good. I want to select that. Oh, yep. Waffles. You are really smart. Alright. So let's. Can I just leave that there? Yes, I can. Okay, good. Now we need is the X top thingy on top. Should be this here. Taking that. Alright, I guess I have to do the same progress like the others. Gotta make that. I'll take that. Just throw that in there. I don't need it right now. Where's the X? Put that there. Select the gold. You know that's the only thing we have in there. And it should make the piece right there. Yep, there we go. I think I don't need that no more. I think, is it worth making the... Let's actually just make it out of all these ingots. So I think, how much does it do you require though? Well, you only require 1.5, okay. Let's just put 2. Why not? Let's put 2. Okay, almost melt. When that's melting that, now, what else do we need is the stick. I think we could also use a regular stick as well. The wooden stick. I think I want to make it aluminum as well. Why not? To be honest, why not? We have the ingots. Stick. Take that. Why doesn't even look the same. Why did I take that? Let's put that in there. Okay, put that there. Cobblestone. Let me guess, you can't make out as cobblestone? Are you a conspiracy or something here? Is it because of this? Yeah, it's because of that. Okay, let's take that. I don't even know what these things are for though. Let's take this. Oh wait. Is it already melted? Right there. Okay, sweet. Gonna pick that. Make my X. Yes. Okay. Boom. Take that. Place that there. Now that I have a stick, I'll put the stick there. There's so much progress, guys. I gotta do all the freaking things. Okay. Let's make myself my stick too. Okay. Yeah. Alright. Now. Pick that. Bam. Yes! Our pickaxe! It's gonna come alive! Alive, I tell you! Okay, boom. Boom. And there's the stick. Aluminum pickaxe. Okay, repair. 909. Okay, efficiency. Mining speed. Oh god. I didn't know I had that. Okay, be gone. Okay. Yes! My precious! Yeah! Da, 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 da. I never thought I would be happy for a pink pickaxe. Alright, so we should be able to mine. Now let's go check that real quick. Okay, why are you taking long? Okay, there we go. Okay. I know I saw some over here. We should be able to mine it. Where's that ore? I know I saw some of the ore somewhere here. Where's the ore? I want to test this, please, senpai. Alright, I need to find that ore that you need to use this pickaxe for. Aha! There's a whole bunch here. Alright. Yes! It works! Now we could actually mine them! Yes! Achieved! We have achieved greatness! What the hell, pig? Iron? What the hell? I am not gonna question that. Alright, so now... Oh, there's more right there. Can I get to it? Oh, yes, I can. Alright, let's pick this up. Yes! Yes, my precious! Quartz right there, sapphire. Alright, sweet. So we're able to mine now all the. What is that, redstone? Yeah, redstone. All the ore that we can now. Actually, let me check real quick, guys, how long my episodes has been going on. Because I don't want to make it too long for you. Okay, 3 minutes, 8. Oh, yeah, it's. I think we should go, we're gonna stop this episode. We already got the pickaxe that we came for, and now we have those the 3 pieces of aluminum. Undying pigment. I don't like the sound of that. Okay, now we're gonna have to get back up, but don't worry, guys. Apparently, I have a whole bunch of netherrack. All right, let's head back up. All right, sweet. Why is this blue stuff? Diamond ore? No mind if I do. Oh! Diamond ore. Is there more diamond? Aww. Alright. So I guess diamonds are pretty hard to find as well. So I am gonna put this in the tinkers where it can smelt it for us. And I hope it doesn't make different types of... Hey, wait. How the hell you get diamond? Actually, that is something I want to see. Huh. It's not smelting it. So it's impossible. I think you have to put it in the furnace? Oh wait, even I think even better. Can I actually put it in the... this? Can I? Apparently you can! What? Nah, I want to actually see this. Does it actually make the diamond dust? What? But you can't. I'm so confused. Then why is diamond dust for? When the waffles doesn't know what the fudge is happening. Wait, does this make it into diamond? Okay, I have to research that off camera, diamond dust. What the hell I can do with that? Because to be honest, now that I have that, how am I gonna make it to diamond? Can I not put it in the tankers? No, apparently you can just toss it in there, but it won't do nothing. Yeah, I'm gonna do research on that off camera, but that should be it for this episode, guys. We got a beautiful diamond pick. I mean, not diamond pick, aluminum pickaxe. So I'm gonna add upgrades to it next episode, and we're gonna see if we're gonna be able to fight the boss. I am gonna make the sword maybe off camera to help you can fight the next boss. And zombie, I'll wreck you, mate. I warned you. But yeah, that should be all, guys. So thank you guys for watching. If you guys did enjoy, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, and share the video. So take care, guys. I love you all. And goodbye. Looking around me, I don't know if he's gonna kill me, but please, yeah, I need to make